Good evening, and welcome to Exploration Northwest. Tugboat is a word which, for many of us, conjures up memories of that most famous piling buster of them all, Tugboat Annie. She was entirely fictitious, of course, but the picture of Annie taking a verbal swat at her arch-rival Bullwinkle, or maneuvering her big steam tug Narcissus into position to ease him out of a salvage job, well, it all seems real enough even today. But actually, they were born in the creative mind of Norman Riley Raine and lived and fought in the not-so-mythical port of Seacoma, which was simply a combination of the words Seattle and Tacoma. For it was from this Puget Sound country that Mr. Raine drew inspiration for his now-famous stories of tugboats.